Yo.
Do you agree?
I'm blue, double D, double die.
That's also just. You're not kidding anyone.
I didn't see you.
Yes, we are taking a long walk up to the yellow hurdles, please. You are 21, so three equal groups of seven, please, this evening. You two, seven, two, yeah, starting at the yellow hurdles, going in the middle, nice and big. No hurdles knocked over. Over laterally, jogging it to the black cone. On our way back in, with a little sweep down on those hamstrings. Let's get moving, come up. Arms up, nice and big on the hip.
Can you please take a photo of me?
Next one, we'll face the other way. Tony, same again. Middle, come on. Through the groins. That is the sound I love for you on a Monday evening. Yes, please, Marcus.
Sergio, not you again. Oh.
Third one, straight neck or foot, leg, all three hurdles.
Oh, he's chilling.
Get those hamstrings moving. Nice and big. On the way back in, we are off the heels. Walking in, standing nice and tall. Stay off those heels. Fourth rep, we come to the other side. Exactly the same, left to right. Jogging it out. And our way back in, arms up nice and deep on a little overhead squat position. Drive those knees out, big chest. Five, facing right towards the stadium, a big hip open without rotating. A big hip open. Jogging out again. This guy on the way in, up and across. That external hip rotation. Next one. Got it, Nicholas, on the left leg. Same again. Your trunk facing that way, so we're not rotating. Way in, we're going quad out behind and a little calf raise. A couple steps in between. Nice and big. Now we're going straight over and then that back on Harry through. Here's your test for the smaller guys. Knees facing forward or coming out. On our way back in, there's a big hip flexor into the chest. Stand tall. Straight look right. Straight leg, there we go, Rob. Second one, whatever leg you start, if it's nice, leg is over. Love it, Tony. And our way back in, we're going to backwards lunge with those arms up. Nice and deep. Getting that hip flexor. Dropping it in.
Yeah, yeah.
Not there.
Two last ones. Now I want you to rotate inwards and over. Then you carry through. Now you're rotating inwards and over. Now you're allowed to cheat. Here we come. Now we're just going up nice and big. Got one more after this.
Далеш, привет, но действительно сейчас завершается тренировка.
Я
журналист, настроение у меня хорошее, несмотря на то, что Мальме считается пока что худшей командой в группе чемпионов на групповом этапе, потому что это единственная команда, которая заняла ни одного мяча, не набрала ни одного. Кстати, перед матчем высказывались о том, что готовы сражаться, «Зенитом» биться за третью строчку и еще оставляют себе шанс бороться за Евровесну и выйти в весенний раунд Лиги Европы. Давайте послушаем, что
скажет. Leg. Now cut it side on, just toes up, out behind, toes up.
Ну, что касается «Зенита», то мы ожидаем команду здесь, на стадионе. Должна прибыть буквально через 15. Уже известно, что «Зенит» завтра сыграет в белых футболках, в белых трусах. И мы вам
Okay, everyone on their left foot, we're starting nice and tall. Off the heel on my shout, it's a drop, and you're going to stick the landing for a second. And we're coming back up nice and tall. Four reps on each. Left leg up, heel off the floor. Yep. Hold. Up again. Yes. Yep. Hold. Up again. Yep. Okay, one more up. Yep. Good. Go to the right leg. On the left toe. Yep. Okay, that's what we're talking about. coming back for two more before we move into our little game scenario. Right, the left this time. Now I want you in and out, nice and bright. And now we're driving out. A little bit sharper out the back stretch. Yes, here we go. In and out, yes. A little bit sharper. Let's move. Nice, bro. Walking it back, we're going to the other side, and then exactly the same for our last one before we come into here. In and out. Yep. Coming in. Drive out. Come on. Last is going to be left hand.